Corporal Kane, you should have been here a long time ago. But we will speak of this later. That is the Tetrano. Destroying it is our primary objective. The entire facility is centered around this room. We need to find the power plant. Lead the way. Stay where you are, Corporal Kane. I will repair your armor. Be still, you are making my work difficult. That is all I can do. Go now. Plant output, and that will cause a heat buildup. Let us return to the Tetranod. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems.
Output, and that will cause a heat buildup.
Let us return to the Tetranode. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems.
I'm not frightened of you, strong!
I cannot work if you move around. I have finished my work. Be on your way.
Thank you.
dead. Shot. You're pitiful. Good shot. I could grow to like this. Emergency shut-off controls. So far, you have done well, Corporal Kane. Your final task will be to shut down the coolant pump.
There should be a console in the center of the room, Corporal Kane. Activate that and the coolant pumps will shut down in a matter of... excellent, Corporal Kane. The Tetralon will soon be destroyed and the Nexus will become inoperative.
Okay. Ha ha ha!